Welcome aboard, Commander. All systems nominal.
And how about a right way tether to the Ford UIAD ring?
Yep, appreciate both of them.
Thank you.
Using external O2. External warning, cooling online. LOX dump. Warning, LOX dump. Information.
Warning, LOX dump. APU fuel
90%. Warning,
information.
LOX dump.
APU fuel 80%.
Warning,
LOX
dump.
Information. APU fuel 70%.
Warning,
LOX
dump.
Information.
Warning,
information.
LOX dump.
APU
warning,
fuel. Information.
LOX dump.
APU fuel 20%.
Warning,
LOX dump.
Warning,
LOX dump.
Warning,
LOX dump.
Warning,
LOX dump.
System reset. Using onboard O2.
Pitch
on.
6. Warning, hull temperature. Warning, hull temperature.
Information, APU fuel 10%.
Warning, hull temperature.
Mach 7.
Warning, hull temperature. Mach 16. Mach 17. Warning, SCRAM fuel low. Mach 18. Warning, SCRAM fuel depleted. Mach 19. Mach 20. Payload deployed.
Mach 21.
Mach 23. Mach 24. Mach 25. Mach 26. Mach 27 plus. Warning, APU fuel low. System reset. APU offline. Payload deployed. Rotation translation. Crossfeed main. Crossfeed off. System reset. Five thousand. 4,000. 3,000. Gear down. 2,000. Gear down and locked. 1,000. 800. 600. 500. 400. 300. 200. 100. Warning, 75. APU fuel 4%. Fifty, 40, 30, 20, 15, 10, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wheels down, wheels stop.